Ah, yena mukena kambe ka master Xitsonga analyst. Channel. Yeah, of course, I'm today. I can give an update about the album here, Dr. Joe Shirimani, of course, here 2023. Of course, you got the iTunes, but it's such a differently. It's such a tinsimu. I got the albums and then reference an album. So, as you can see, if you can see, it's such a iTunes trending songs, as you can see. If you click on that, as you can see, I'm very sure on top. If 1432, oh, oh, combat sick, of course. As you can see, sick one in the 3rd of December. So if guys zoom a la, this corolla, yeah, and sila. If I come up, oh, so busy, man, I'm cool, Dr. Joe Shirimani, yeah. You like a number 44. I been, as you can see, he been. So in couple of time, congratulations to Dr. Joe Shirimani. Not the fans letting us stream in. Shatika Shinan, who are similar, like a trend individual, who got an album. So just to clarify, ku vanhu vanga bayizi seki loko se tlhela ka ti albums ri ba swo nkarhi ka ri wunwe le henhla le loko se tlhela ka ti albums la haya ku fika kuma ku ha Dr. Joe Shirimani ya ha ri ka number 3 as you can see ha hosi ngove di boy ku boha le henhla le ka number 2 ha na khuzana hi ntoka tlhela khuzana hi xi boy ku boha guys ha xa ala ku suka ka number 1 yee xi ntsunisana ka album ya president Mayengani man ha number 1 ya ala guys yi loko ala yo ala ala mara ni nga vula tano guys ku tirhoni swinene competition aside hayi ku streamiweni swi kahle swinene number 1 na number 2 from Gaza improvement yi kulukumba ngopfu yeleyo hi le ku karhateni swinene so leyi update a hi tisa yona so as you can see maswoko leswi ku va ku ri ti albums ne then xin'wana ku va ku ri tinsima ni maswoko le henhla yi va hi tsariwi songs so yi tirhini swinene ho loko yo tlhe yi gonya yi henhla ni ta update or mi tsala ka comment guys ey a ni xikwembu mina ni nga koti ku va ni kha ni swivoni hinkwaswo swin'wana pfa ni rivala so va na mi kha mi khomenta ku na la ku khomenta wun'wana hi swona laha hi leswo
avuxeni maxaka vafarisi na vayuda if you are worried about zero achievement this year think of someone who achieved everything but was buried yesterday. Being alive is the biggest achievement this year. 2023 was a very tough year for me. However, I still embrace God for sparing my life. Life is more crucial than personal achievement. Thank you.